How's it going, everybody? Landon with the Truck Boss Show. A very important special segment here with latest breaking news coming from last night. Maybe you saw this on social media. Very important for us to bring it to you here first because there's no major articles that have been written just yet. So we wanted to put this show together real quick to share with you very importantly that there are two bills that had been reintroduced back into the House committee by Minnesota Congressman Mr. Collins. And what's great about these two bills, maybe you saw this coming out late about summertime into the fall of last year, but it was put on the shelf. Now it's being, the next step is happening where Congressman Collins has taken it to the committee. Two bills. The first one is H.R. 5948. And let me read specifically what this covers. It's very important. And it's been something that has been worked on for several years now. And what this specific bill does is to exempt motor carriers that own or operate 10 or fewer commercial vehicles from the electronic logging device mandates and for other purposes. So what it boils down to is if you own 10 trucks or less, if this bill does pass, which it has a long way to go, we've obviously got to get through the committee, then on the House floor for a vote. If it passes, then it gets up to the Senate. If it passes, then it obviously needs to go to the president for a final put into, you know, change this regulation for companies with 10 or fewer trucks. You hear the pulse out there, it could be good news. We want you to do your own research to see if this makes sense for you. If you want to take action, we're going to have some links below about this specific bill, and I'm going to introduce the next one in just a second, but we'll have links below to where you can learn more about both bills as well as take action if that makes sense for you and your company. The next bill is H.R. 5949, and specifically this one is for agriculture. This is very interesting. It's to exempt certain motor carriers engaged in agricultural business from the ELD requirements and for other purposes. So just like those companies that have 10 or fewer trucks, the mandate would not be applied to them. And also when if you are in the agricultural, or if you haul in the agricultural space, you will not have to have the ELD installed as well. And what's neat is that both bills actually say that you can go back to paper logs or use the e-log if you choose, but you have the decision to make there. And so both of these bills have been brought to the House committee by Congressman Collins. Again, for any information about both bills, you'll see links in our comment thread and a link to where you can find your local or national congressman or representative to where you can call their office, learn more, and share your support if that makes sense for your business. And again, if we can get you to share this video, it'd be very important that we pass this information again, because here at the Truck Boss Show, we're bringing it to you first. So help us share, get a part of the conversation. We want to hear from you, and we want to get your feedback on if these bills benefit you or if they don't. Love to get your opinion, and we'll see you on the next Truck Boss Show with the latest breaking news.